Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. And back on again. And time for some Gems of War. And it's, I'm just gonna go ahead and round it up. It's 2 a.m. right now. So yeah, I'm pretty late. But, I keep forgetting to mention the other sessions when I lay down for the night, or when I officially sleep. I don't set my alarm. I already do that enough with the naps I take. Try to force myself into only sleeping for an hour and then getting up, you know, that kind of thing. So, laid down at 8:30 last night. Again, didn't set my alarm or anything, just sleep as long as possible. I ended up waking up around 11, waking up like 11:30 last night with my lower back just, and then had to reposition and stuff. And then woke up again. It was like 1:30 a.m. So, here I am, got everything all set up, and this time my tablet's up and running, but it was, being stubborn as a mule at first. It just kept restarting. I'm trying to swipe the screen to get into the main menu and all that, and nothing, and Wi-Fi kept shutting off, and then all of a sudden, out of the blue, just got off its ass and worked. Just out of nowhere. So, still got my cell phone, though, it's back up. And then, kind of a side note, I think I used it to test my tablet. My blog, once again, I think it's a browser issue. Like, Firefox doesn't play nice with Lodestone, so I have to use Google Chrome. Yeah, which works. Like the rich text editor, I think it's called, that a lot of message boards have, a lot of blogs and message boards, and Firefox isn't working with it. It doesn't understand rich text, so my headers, spoilers, you know, where you hide your text, though, those kind of things, anything that has to have like a specific tag, you know, bold, italic, etc., aren't working. So, but works just fine on Google Chrome. So, yeah, just for whatever it's worth. So I basically have an extra window I have to deal with. Like if I gotta type something down on my blog that I'd probably forget later, that kind of thing. So, and then for the session itself, kind of a good thing. Not gonna be doing much. It's no, you know, no faction assault, no long. It's just basically gonna be farm day. Just doing the daily stuff, and then after that, jumping into PvP, and that's probably where I'm gonna be spending a good chunk of my time. My goal being, I would like to be number one. I'm in the Amethyst League, and competition in the Amethyst League is pretty tough. It's for it being PvP and Gems of War. I mean, I'm basically just going to be spamming the crap out of battles, quick and easy ones. So, yeah. So, it not that big of a deal that I didn't get this stream started at 1 a.m. instead 2 a.m. So, I mean, like I said, not like I'm going to be doing a whole lot. So, trying to think if there was anything else. I'll probably touch on this later on towards the end of the stream, but yeah, it's my work week, and like last week, I'm going in early. It used to be my old schedule for 2 years, coming in at 8 p.m. instead of the typical 10 p.m., and I believe, if I'm guessing right, this is going to be the last week that I can do this. From here on after, they're going to strictly enforce no overtime. So, and you know, you can't come in early, you can't clock out late, you can't take shorter lunches. So, whereas usually, I'll clock in. Walmart kind of works weird. Like, if you clock in earlier than 9 minutes, you'll get a half a point counting against you. You get 5 in a rolling 6-month period, you risk getting fired. So yeah, again, if you clock in too early, you'll get a half a point. If you clock in too late, Like, I think it's, I think it's like 10 after, 10 minutes after or something like that. Then you'll also get a half point for staying late, for overachieving. So, yeah. So, like I said, this week, coming in early, working extra hours. It's basically my old schedule, but I think starting next week, no overtime. So, yeah. But otherwise, I think that's it. And let me fix something here real quick. I can find it. There we go. And yeah, it's just the first thing that came up when I fired up my media player. Heroic Viking Barbarian Echoes. I'm gonna go ahead and switch it. Just not feeling it at the moment. So let me pick something else. White light. Well, I think I know what I'm looking for. There it is. Yeah, so we'll go with this. Adam Basarge, Structures Without Rooms. This is one of those that I listened to some time ago, and it just struck me as the kind of music that was copyrighted. It was it came straight off Adam Basarge's YouTube channel. So it didn't come from like a compilation channel or anything like that. So still promotional. Yeah, let's see here. Oh, hey Dell.
Shit, here we go again.
Okay. Yeah, it has to be this team. And drinking some water, and like it's been going on lately, there's gonna be a chance I might be getting something to eat later on too. So. Purple. You know what? Let me go on my notepad real quick. Probably gonna be using this team a lot, especially in PvP. Yeah, I just need to have I need to have some kind of cleanse in here. I got Queen and Wand because of Magnus. And plus he's impervious too, so. think I need leprechaun on there. That was definitely one thing I liked about this album. Here, I'll probably want to pause this. It's something I keep forgetting to mention on my other streams where this with this album is it does go through a wide variety of different types of music. It cycles, for lack of a better word, through a whole bunch of different music genres, but it's also doing it very seamlessly. It's like it's got a really good flow to it. It's one of the reasons why I downloaded it immediately, despite the risk of it being more likely to be copyrighted than other albums. Like I said, this album was taken straight from Adam Assarge's YouTube channel, not from like a compilation, like the Dungeon Synth Cavern, you know, that kind of thing. So usually those kind of channels are self-promotional, so they're more likely to be sticklers for copyright, more likely to claim your video if you use their music, but not this one. So something was off. Blowing brown. I think I start with a dust. Really tough call. Screw that. Then let me copy paste this to my notepad. Surge. we're doing it again. Imagine you're somewhere. I guess not. Take it. Oogie humbucker. To go. Yeah, I'll do it when I get in there. Yeah, I keep forgetting about that. It's like they need to put that book on the first page and not the second one beyond. Out of sight, out of mind. saved. Green and purple. I'm gonna have to rely on the queen for this one. He's not even up. Thank you. I'll do it again. What did I say it was? It was happy green. I'm gonna silence him. stop in the yard with his team. Oh, they're all... It helps that they're all low level, too. Bit of a graphics issue with Anubite. Bullet has the same problem too. Didn't need to do that. excuse me. That was a shitty bar blow.
Thank you.
wait. Green, then blue. Seems to be the pattern, alternating between green and blue. Tedious side, but for what you get out of it, it's worth it. You know, I didn't know it went on this long. Yeah, it's almost an hour-long album. I thought it was like a 30-minute album. Whoops. It was. Oh God. Still in second. So it looks like it's going to be neck and neck for second place. And you're still at the top. Must be hungover from Christmas. Since I'm at a good stopping point, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom, gotta refill this. And, I'm gonna make me something else to eat. Or make me something to eat. It seems I'm having trouble with English right now, but I'm probably gonna make me something to eat while I'm up. So, anyway, I'll be back. rear. So, time for PvP. was why I didn't have that in there. I can't have a Leaf Storm on this team. Back to this. Except for him. Soul is mine. Washer got dropped back down quick. Yesterday I was in fourth place. Yeah. I think it was blue. Yeah. Mana drain. On to the next one. I'm gonna handpick this one. Excuse me. Here, I'll just go with this. Some classic sounding rock. Might need to turn this down a bit. Yeah. Click. Mouse is screwing up.
Okay.
Missed it. That's right, there's an elf in the team. Never mind. Okay, I just moved up. But yeah, yesterday, I was in fourth. But yeah, over the course of one day, I got knocked all the way back down to seventh. But, I might have said this in my PvP video that I made. It seems that the ladder, they're doing it the same way they do it in Pinball FX3. You gotta be in the top, in this case here, in the top seven, in order to move up to the next tier. Like, FX3 had bronze, or had three tiers of bronze, three tiers of silver, three tiers of gold, and then platinum, I want to say, and then three tiers of diamond. The ladder in here kind of does the same thing. I wish it would tell you what your defense team is in here. And since you don't have a hero on the team, I wonder what replaces it then. Yeah, possibly that too, Dell. It's just some of these teams I'm up against. I'm sure even the absolute most ignorant beginners in these games wouldn't have these kind of, you know, deep or. It's like seemingly random. Like even rookies wouldn't have come up with a team like this.
Mana surge.
Yeah, it must be quite a few people out there that don't do PvP. So is PvP less popular now? I think I said this in one of my streams. PvP is a paradox now. I mean, let me wait on this. It's like, on one end, you have more restrictions here, with the exception of Central Spire, but at the same time, you also have more options. It's like, previous PvP, it was like, you know, if I wanted to beat this particular team here, I had to use this team in order to counteract it. A lot of horses for courses in the previous version of this, but now it's like you have more to work with. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Here, guess they must miss the old school. Yeah. So then, based on what you guys are saying, then this team here should be set. I forgot about this. Huh. Clock's running. Thank you. sucks. Impervious. Fuck. 77. Yeah, I'll go with this one. That other team, at least two of the troops are impervious. Never mind. One right there. Oops, forgot there's an elf on the team. Rematches.
Thank you. else.
I've already spent too much time on this battle. I guess he's trying to sell like the white stripes here. I guess she got the spotlight that time. Oh, that didn't last long. Mega War, that's why. That was a shitty RNG there. We'll do it again. Oh shit, didn't even think of that. Yeah, that's pretty random. No, wait, wait. Yeah, that is my team. Glad you thought of that. Gob's still my favorite, but it's probably gonna take some time. Yeah, so I guess y'all miss the old school. Sam's the hero then? Yeah. Yeah. I guess, maybe Something they might ought to do in another update. Let's see. Up the points in here. Since you can have a hero in this kingdom, so naturally battles are going to be a lot harder. Maybe increase the rewards. Especially the PvP points. Or the victory points, or whatever they're called. I guess another idea I got. Wait here a second. It would probably take a whole lot of work. Maybe have the gold points or whatever they're called, gold, silver, whichever. Have them award you those. When you're doing the Central Spire. Because, like I said, the rewards you're getting out of here aren't any different than you get anywhere else. Oh, Duncan Park. That's hippie music. I also wanted to say maybe introduce a brand new currency that you can only get in Central Spire. But yeah, that'd take a whole ton of work right there. I'd probably say gold marks.
thing is that whatever I was playing was just the background sound to the monks chanting. And I was just holding them in tune is what I was doing. Then I started doing some lips, of course. They didn't like that. But the deal was is that Doug introduced me to the keys. And then when I finally became more adept, and then I broke loose with them.
Troll. I'm gonna switch it. here. I'm gonna go to a different kingdom. Yeah, the big burn. You will. Like a firestorm with no fire. Excuse me.
Play your damn instrument.
Oh, thank you, Del. Thank you. in there. Yeah.
Okay. Well, now music keeps you young and bright like
okay,
stars.
Yeah, this is a bit on the annoying side.
Let it shine.
Borderline cringy.
Dark light of a barking dog night. With a rhyme. Music keeps you young and bright like a star. Hung out far in night, let it shine. Take a dim dark light of a barking dog night. Turn on the light with a rhyme every time. Well, I was living on the rhythm and the inspiration, singing like a fool in the night. And blast my way back to the land of freedom, just dancing. He didn't know. If I'm mighty, music keeps you young and bright like a star. I'm on fire in the night. Let it shine.
You know, and after listening to this music, you never would have thought that this album came out sometime this year. Probably would have thought this would have came out in like the 60s or 70s or something, where, you know, wherever hippieism was all the rage. Reasons why I got it. Never in a million years would I ever thought they'd still be playing this kind of music in this day and age. You know, where it's all Spotify, auto-tune, you know, Pro Tools, shit here at Walmart every day, electronic crap. Never would have expected that, or you would have figured that this kind of music here would have gone the way of the dodo. But nope, it's still around. One stinking hit point. Yeah. Bit overkill there. Using Zilgoth on somebody with only one single hit point. That's what happens when you're in a hurry. I should have changed manners. Jesus. Oh, wait, what else does that do? Okay. It's draining mana too. Goblin, you gots to go. She's gone. To go. Again, I'm mainly doing this just to break up the monotony. Spamming blue battles. Shit, everybody's gone. Shit, everybody's up. The hell did he have? Thank you. Thanks. It isn't obvious, just going after the quick and easy battles. This team's not exactly a powerhouse, so... your strength. I totally missed it. I don't know if I got my silver marks or not. Nope, one more battle. This ain't a permanent team, just something I put together on a whim. and skulls, and we got it. So, not one single four match out of all this, huh? Tough team to make work.
Pleasure is all mine.
I think I got my silver marks. Oh, don't. Man, fuck. I might have already had a... Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna... So I'm at a good stopping point right now. I gotta use the bathroom, and I'm gonna refill this, and I might grab you something else to eat while I'm up. Anyway, I'll be back. doing that again. Yeah, I gotta turn it down. Surge.
Mana surge. Mana surge.
New matches. Paying attention. Rematches. Thank you. Three matches. Ooh, got lucky. Hey, 40% kicked in. Log it. Matches. Four match. Gotta do the low-level battles on this one. Thank you. I need all three crimson bats up. There we go. Never mind. Staring at me in the face. It's like clockwork. Ice storm with no ice. Thank you. after this. Just like clockwork. Long enough. Yeah, it's media players fucking up. That one, because all four of them are immune to silence, as is all them. Shit, quick. Ooh, got lucky. I'm just gonna keep on going. Three matches. Or not. Hey, Tez. Morning, good morning, good morning. I have to turn this down. Looks like I'm gonna be doing some Notepad Olympics. Cause you can't just pick and choose from your normal list. Fuck it. almost one stinking hit point. Can't do that one. So, yeah, colors are all over the place. Just go with that one. Just have to mix it up. Start. Didn't help. That one. It's gonna have to be brown. Got it. Oh, I'm sticking around with that one. Nope.
Yes!
That's a pretty shitty starting board. Goes one, and there goes two. So, three matches. Yellow. This should go pretty quick. and very... Oops, he's impervious. Okay, I'm out of there. Surge and get my surge. Battle's already starting to drag.
Ass!
Alright. I don't want this turning into no damn pure faction battle. To work with. Yeah, he's gotta go. Same thing, not gonna fuck with it. I actually did that wrong. want to stick around with that shit. Just trying to get my 5 wins, so... Whoops.
Uh-oh, retard alert.
Again. Here, let's see how I'm doing in the standings. Only in sixth. That was a fun little novelty with that weapon, but yeah, I'm gonna have to switch back. Thank you. Yeah. Want the stars. Can't live with it. Can't live without it. And the way it's going right now, I'm probably going to be shutting down fairly soon. And the knot off. Yellow again. Okay. And then this time, yeah, I'm gonna switch teams. I wanna try something. I don't know if I'll be able to do this. Nope. All that, not a single poor match, huh? Can't do anything. So, just do that instead. Yeah, plus my my tablet's at about 5-10% charge right now. Cell phone's at like 33%, so yeah. Stunned. This team relies very heavily on this. Want the tower on the top. Ah, what a flow. It's definitely one awesome thing about this team. It's tough to pull off, but... You know, it's good if you... with this whole team... Like, say, the combination of blue and brown... has to result in a four match. Yellow to skull, same thing. It has to result in at least a four match. It has to stay your turn for this. You know, red to skull, you know, red and skulls, four match. Green and yellow, four match, etc., etc. It's really awesome, though, if you can get a nice flow going with this. You know, cast wrath, all the gems change. Cast Quillen, because... create skulls, and he also the end result is going to be brown and skulls. Cast this, and you got red and skulls. cast her. Skulls in yellow. And then back to Wrath. And then Rope Dart. I'm to where I don't... You mainly want to use... I think traditionally you want to use this the moment it's up. And you have... There's a troop that has some armor that you can take off, but... Well, it'll probably show here in a second. Destroyed. Oh, it ain't showing. It's supposed to also, destroy, three red gems. So, that can, that there can really mess up the flow, so. But if there is a high priority target, you know, either somebody I need to pull to the top to get rid of as soon as possible, or to get somebody off the top of the list, like a Silent Sentinel comes to mind. You'll need to get him out of there, you know, that kind of thing. That's what I'd use a Rope Dart for. Or these days. Again, in order to do this, Wrath has to be alive and unstunned. So, I mean, Cataclysm is a good chunk of this, very important part of this team. Excuse me. Oh, this one. Probably not gonna have this one on very long. It's the only good thing about this album is the band's from Israel. Don't hear much music coming out of that place. Gotta go. Somebody like me. Yeah, and probably gonna be my last run here. Look at math. has again. Like, man, I think I've had some pure faction battles that went quicker than this. What color was that? Yellow. Just something other than green. I kind of hope to get lucky and get blessed. Oh, our nickel and diamond.
Yeah.
Huh? Appreciate the loyalty, Tez. Shit again, huh? Here. Let me end this on a strong note. He is impervious. Bobby ain't got it. Nope. So he's from the ghetto up in here. Let me try this one. I haven't played this one in a while. Some sort of cleaning up. Hey, I'm in fifth. Of course, if yesterday was anything to go by, that could quickly change. I think yesterday I topped out at fourth, but then all of a sudden, in the course of one day, it dropped right back down to seventh again. Everybody else got busy. I'm probably still in 10,000. Yeah. 10,000 plus. might be sticking around a little while. Need to get these cleared up. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Like I said, I'm beginning to nod off, and plus, need to get going on my my stream video. I gotta get that all prepped up and exported to YouTube and all that. Need to get going on my blog as well, so still gonna have a fairly busy morning. And then, not to mention my tablet. Is now on 1% remaining, so definitely gonna get that on the charger as well as this. So yeah. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And again, this is my work week. So tonight, tomorrow, and Friday, my work week, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, especially this week since I'm coming in earlier. You know, getting some extra hours. Chances are going to be pretty good that I'm probably not going to be streaming on the net. I'm probably not going to be streaming the next 3 days. So, and then that, the Clash trial tomorrow, Hero Fent, I don't think I've even touched it. So, chances are pretty good. I'm probably just going to skip the trial. So, yeah. So, which means I'll probably be on as early as Sunday morning, typically around 1 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time, too, so. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.